Gurley's lined up in a single back formation. And he's going to be sacked. So.